Welcome to the 3BestOnes.com. The following video is about the best blackout shades. Here are the top 3 blackout shades that we have picked to make sure you don't waste your time wandering over the internet. At number 3. Reedy Shade Original Blackout Pleated Paper Shade. These blackout pleated paper shades are made of 100% recycled paper. It block out up to 98% of light and have a one pleat that helps create the perfect drape. These shades' design is simple and versatile, so it can be used in any room or style. These shades come in 6 different colors: black, brown, ecru, light tan, gray, red, and white. These shades are made of paper and blackout fabric, which blocks out light to create an optimal sleeping environment. At number 2. Passenger Pigeon Blackout Window Shades. It is the perfect way to block out the sun and reduce heat in your home. It is made from a soft cotton polyester blend that blocks 99% of UV rays, while still letting light through. These shades also help insulate your home by cutting down on drafts and noise pollution outside. It's also great for blocking out noise from outside and providing privacy while you're away on vacation. Its best part is that they can be installed by anyone, no need to hire an expensive professional. At number 1. Shades U% 100 Blackout Shades. It is perfect for those who want to block out the light or need privacy during the day. Its manufacturers makes 3 types of shades: roller blinds, vertical blinds, and cellular shades. These roller blinds are easy to install and can be raised or lowered with one hand using a cordless remote control. Its vertical blinds offer privacy without blocking too much natural light like our blackout curtains do. They also come in different colors to match your decor. These cellular shades let you control how much light comes into the room by adjusting slats vertically from side to side. For more details, click on the link given in the description below, and thanks for watching our video. If you are new here, please subscribe to our channel and hit the bell icon.